History has always showed us a path forward. From a long time ago to the present day, our world has seen thousands of cities grow, thrive, and change over time. While civilization has given us a blueprint for how we construct our cities and our environment, it is up to us to forge our own destinies. In Star Wars, there's a belief that even one person's actions can make a significant difference to the entire galaxy. Now it's your turn to shape our growing first city for the better. Let's explore the evolution of cities past and see what we can learn from them. As First City booms and faces challenges for its future existence, your mission is to be a force for change and create solutions to help transportation, the environment, and new buildings to make our home last for over 1,000 generations. Together, we rise. The 2019-2020 First LEGO League season will explore how architects combine science and art to make buildings and structures for their clients. Sometimes they make new buildings, and sometimes they redesign old ones. They work as part of a larger team, just like yours. Structural, civil, and environmental engineers make sure a project suits its site. Construction workers like electricians, plumbers, and carpenters, and project managers make sure the job stays on time and within budget. Every role is important to get the job done. Together, these teams apply the same design principles a Roman named Vitruvius created thousands of years ago. Buildings should be strong, useful, and beautiful. Our cities and towns face big issues, like transportation, accessibility, and even natural disasters. How can we shape a better future for everyone? It will take teamwork, imagination, and those Vitruvian principles. What solutions can we create now to help shape an optimal future? How can we use our environment and modern-day tools and technology to build First City to last? A building needs a strong foundation. In all FIRST programs, our foundation is built on our core values: discovery, innovation, impact, teamwork, inclusion, and fun. The core values should be a part of your first LEGO League experience. Use them throughout the season. Your innovation project is one component of the First LEGO League Challenge. This season, you and your team will identify a problem with a building or public space in your community. Not sure where to start? The robot game field has many examples of real-world problems. Explore the real-world problem behind the mission and use it to jumpstart your work. Or pick a problem of your own to explore. Next, design a solution with your team. You may want to research how others have tried to solve this problem. You may improve a solution that already exists or find a brand new approach. Next, be sure to share your solution with others. Helpful feedback can make a good solution even better, so be sure to ask for ideas to improve. If you plan to attend an event, you will also need to prepare a presentation. Your presentation should be 5 minutes long. Be sure to include the problem you identified, what steps you took to research it, and how you came up with the solution you designed. Also, make sure to tell who you shared your ideas with and how you refined your solution along the way. The object of the City Shaper robot game is to shape your growing city with more stable, beautiful, useful, accessible, and sustainable buildings and structures. Solve the real-world problems represented in the missions to score points. As a team, identify the missions you want to solve. Design, build, and program a LEGO robot to complete the missions. Use EV3. Test and refine your program and design. Your robot will have to navigate, capture, transport, activate, or deliver objects. You and your robot will only have 2.5 minutes to complete as many missions as possible. So be creative. Now, let's take a tour of the missions. Elevated places. If the robot is supported by the bridge, if one or more flags are clearly raised any distance only by the robot, crane. If the hooked blue unit is clearly lowered any distance from the guide hole, supported by another blue unit, and level one is completely in the blue circle. Inspection drone. If the inspection drone is supported by axle on the bridge, design for wildlife. If the bat is supported by branch on the tree. Treehouse. In this mission, score all that apply. If a unit is supported by the tree's large branches, if a unit is supported by the tree's small branches, traffic jam. If the traffic jam is lifted, swing. If the swing is released, elevator. If the elevator's moving parts are as follows, blue car down, balanced, safety factor. If the test building is supported only by the blue beams and some beams have been knocked out at least halfway, steel construction. If the steel structure is standing, innovative architecture. In this mission, you can only score on one option. If a designed and built structure made of white Lego bricks, clearly bigger in size than a blue building unit is, completely in any circle, partly in any circle. Design and build, by location. If there are any circles with at least one color matching unit completely in and flat down on the mat, please note the blue circle is not part of Mission 12. By height. If there are independent stacks at least partly in any circles, add all of their heights together. Please note, a stack is one or more building units with level one touching flat down on the mat and any higher levels touching flat down on the level below. Sustainability upgrades. Upgrades are the solar panels, roof garden, and insulation. If an upgrade is supported on a stack which is at least partly in any circle, please note, only one upgrade will count per stack. Precision. Precision tokens left on the field can result in extra points. Remember to read the robot game rules and check for any updates during the season. Use your engineering notebooks to keep track of your work and ideas throughout the season. You will be amazed at how much you will learn. Good luck this season, and remember, this is more than a challenge. It's an opportunity, a chance for citizens of the galaxy to work together, strengthening and protecting the force that binds us, and creating a place where collaboration and collective wisdom can elevate new ideas and foster growth. Together, we rise.